In the 1983 movie, A Christmas Story, for the scene in the Chinese restaurant, director Bob Clark wanted to get a real reaction from actress Melinda Dillon, who played Ralphie's mother. She was the only cast member who was purposely given the wrong script and had no idea that the roasted duck brought out by the waiters would still have its head attached. Dillon was surprised upon seeing it and was genuinely shocked when the waiter chopped its head off.